guys, I'm John.
And I'm Edward.
And together we are Jedward, and we're here at SVT Medley Festival, and we're so excited, John.
Edward, okay, right now, okay, we're here to discuss who your favorite is and who my favorite is, okay?
John, who is your favorite?
Well, my favorite so far in the competition is a guy called Yohio, okay?
No way, okay, Ulrich is so much cooler.
Edward, okay, Yohio has like blonde hair, kind of like our hair, and he's got
yeah,
like,
but Ulrich also has blonde hair.
Edward,
it's kind of like flat hair.
Yohio has pink in his hair.
Well, Ulrich has a cool black top.
Yeah, but Yohio has loads of attitude, like 30 Seconds to Mars.
Whatever, okay. Ulrich has a planet in the background.
Yeah, but Yohio is like really, really cool white outfit. He's like totally rocking.
Yeah, but Ulrich's song's about the world and bringing people together.
Yeah, but Yohio is like a total rock song, kind of like a Tokyo Hotel song. Everyone loves Tokyo Hotel.
Yeah, but Ulrich's like, he wears cool hats. He's got cool style.
I know, but Yohio is like totally like cool name, like Yohio. It sounds like he's gonna do karate or something.
Well, Yohio is kind of cool, but Ulrich is way better.
Edward, okay? I like Ulrich as well, okay, but I like Yohio a tiny bit more, okay? I think Yohio's got loads of, I think he could rock it in Eurovision.
What if Yohio and Ulrich came together and had the ultra performance?
What would they be called? Uriho. Urikio?
Yeah.
So, Edward, any last words to say about Ulrich and why he's so awesome?
John, okay, I know you like Yohio and I think Ulrich's cool, but I don't think they should, like, I don't think we should stop fighting.
You're
twins.
Right, Edward.
I know.
Hug.
Whatever you like,
hug.
I like.
Okay, so, yeah, bring him in.
So, hopefully, Ulrich or Yohio will get through to represent Sweden.
Come on, John, let's get out of here. Let's go get some cinnamon rolls.
Come on, let's go. Gone, 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 gone.